review, and today we're looking at Holy Castle, and it's quite a simple map, not a lot to it, but it's got a nice outline for a build. I like these staircases, quite well thought out, nice little hill, plenty of sheep and things around, and plenty of mining areas to explore. Lots of area around to do what you want as well, so you can add a lot more to the map and build on it if you want, or just try to survive. So yeah, give this map a download and see what you think of Holy Castle.